everyone, it's Tiffany. I am here with the Pick Me Pop Surprise Rads Candy and Dispenser sets. I have 4 of them to open up with you guys, and I do want to thank Rads for sending these to me for free. If we turn this over, we can see all of the ones we can collect, which are all of the ones we have here today. Now, how these work, you twist to remove their top and refill with candy. You can slide their top back and open the mouth to get the candy, which is so, so cool. You get a free mini poster inside as well. And there are 4 delicious flavors. We have Pick Me Pink Bubble Gum, Candy Apple Charm, Sweet Berry Burst, and Surprising Strawberry. So we have Skittle the Llama, Dream the Unicorn, Bibble the Lamb, and Kloppy the Pony. Let's go ahead and open up Kloppy the Pony first.
Woo! Oh my gosh.
Let's just open that viciously. Okay. So we have the candy here. Super pretty. And we have our mini poster, which is our little Pick Me here. And it just says Pick Me. Awesome. I really love the colors of this one. It's super. And oh, we have the checklist on the back side. And it just shows us who there is to collect, how they work, and the flavors, and then the other Rads Pick Me Pops products. There's the twists, foams, 4-in-1s, and 10s. I actually haven't found the foams yet. I'm really looking forward to that because it looks so cute. I think I've opened some twists, and I've definitely opened some of the other products. I just know I haven't opened the foam. Anyway, moving on, here is our little creature. Now, it does come with a little clip that you could take off if you wanted to, but it's a nice on-the-go fun. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to twist off the top like this. And I do actually have some open candy we're just going to use. And I'll just put these in like so. And then you line this up, twist it. I think I put it the wrong way. Twist it back. And then what you're going to do is you twist or pull this. Whoops. One second. You pull this back and her tongue pops out and you can grab the candy like that. Isn't that the coolest? I love that. Oh my gosh, I just love it. I just love it. They're so cool. Moving on, we have, well actually, did I show you? I guess I showed you this the whole way around, right? The different colors and the cool pattern. But moving on to Dream the Unicorn. I feel like this is going to be a huge favorite with you guys. Let's get her out of here. So we have the candy once again, nice bag of candy, and then we have her little poster. It says, Pick Me! It's the same layout with the stripes and everything. I like how she's holding the marshmallows. And then you can go ahead and do the same thing. It literally does the same exact thing, so we don't need to keep doing it. But I love her colors here, and it goes from all of these colors, and then this is like raised here, and then this is all painted on the tail and stuff. And I love her golden hoops and her horn. And then we can kind of see, let's see if I can pull it back here. Wait, is it right? Is it? Yeah, all right. So I just wanted to make sure that was loosened up. So you do that and then pull this back. Her tongue comes out and you can get candy that way. All right, moving on to Bibble the Lamb. Okay, Bibble. I like her big tuft of fur here at the top. It works the same way. Go ahead and fill her up and then push this back and her tongue pops out. I love it. There's the candy. And she has like these little lines all over her to kind of simulate that she's really fluffy. And she's looking adorable. I love her little face. And then, of course, we have her poster. It's a Pick Me! I love her poster. Look how cute she looks. This one might be my favorite poster for sure. Okay guys, we have one last one to open up. This is Skittle the Llama, so let's get this open. Whoop. Just throwing things around. Here's the candy. And then here is the poster. So of course we have the same layout. She's so fluffy looking. Oh my gosh, I just want to pet her. And we're going to set that back there. And then here she is. She kind of has the same look as Bibble the Lamb did. And then we just go ahead and push her back. And there's her tongue. She's so cute. They're all so cute. I love these so much. Actually, this feels like a lot more heavy than Bibble the Lamb's top does. Seriously, so cool. And she's the only one. Oh, no. I was going to say she's the only one that's winking. But that's not true. Our little pony here is winking. Out of all of the Rads Pick Me Pops characters we opened up today, my favorite is going to be Bibble the Lamb. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe and I will see you next time.